The Texas Hill Country can't catch a break. Just look at how much water is being released as dam operators near Inks Lake try to make room for even more water. At least 12 million people live in areas impacted in what has been the region's wettest fall season on record. At least two deaths have been blamed on the floodwaters. Another 2 to 4 inches is expected in the central part of the state this week.